Hello guys, welcome back to XMill Gaming, and this is it guys, this is Wasteland 3. I have been waiting for this game for a very, very long time, and it's finally here. It is 1:30 Friday morning, so I've actually waited up to play this. So let's jump straight in guys, new game. This looks great. So I'm gonna go for this just because I want to get into the game and I just want to get playing. I know it's a bit of a pussy way out, but you know what? I don't care. Ranger HQ has dispatched a convoy of rangers to Colorado to establish a lifeline of vital supplies to Arizona. I am really, really looking forward to this, guys. And I hope you are too. Hope you guys really like this.
It's been a rough few years for the Desert Rangers. When the world ended, they tried to bring some order to what was left of Arizona. But then, the Cochise AI woke up, and they found themselves in a fight to the death with its robot army. In the end, they had to nuke their own base to kill the damn thing for good. Been hard going ever since. Then, the Rangers heard from a fella calling himself the Patriarch. Said he owned Colorado, but his kids were trying to steal it from him. And if the Rangers were to come and put him in their place, he'd give Arizona all the food and supplies it needed to rebuild and survive.
Whoa, whoa! Sorry, Major. No way we're getting through that.
10-4, Cody. Advance team reported an alternate route across a frozen lake. Find it.
Copy that.
Well, reluctant as the Rangers are to interfere in family squabbles, they weren't really in a position to say no.
Our route's around that dam on the far shore. Scouts, check out the ice and lead us across.
Yes, ma'am.
So the brass sent Ranger Team November across the Rockies. Because the aid he was promising the Rangers wasn't just their best hope. It was their last.
Okay, Major. All good. Come ahead.
Been a rough road lately. But that's the thing about the Rangers. It doesn't matter how hard it gets or how many of them fall. They keep on fighting. The Rangers never stop fighting.
Okay, that cutscene was a lot louder than I thought it would be. Okay, wow, okay, select this pair. Let's create a custom pair. Identification. Let's name these guys after a few of the subscribers. So, MP. We got MP. Yep. Background bookworm. Disciple of metal. Fire bonus damage, explosive damage. Experience bonus. Actually, we'll take him. Okay, so we got MP there. Identification. Mail. We got Justin. That's the most feminine looking male ever. I'm thinking maybe hard ass. Yeah, we'll go for hard ass for Justin.
We're in it now.
You started it. We'll fish. We're in it now.
All right, cool. Appearance. Let's go for appearance. Physique. The fuck? Alright, cool. You know what, I don't think I'm going to do much more with their appearance, actually. I quite like them. Starting weapon. Assault rifle. Submachine gun, semi-auto. Sniper rifle. I think we'll go for the assault rifle. So we'll confirm that. Not confirmed. What the fuck? Whoa. Okay, what happened there? Okay. Whoa, what's up with his skin? Well, let's look a little bit professional, guys. Although, it is kind of the end of the world. Attributes. Got 7 points remaining. So if we go for charisma, intelligence, coordination. I think that is. Hit chance. There we go. Skills. 5 points remaining. Automatic weapons make you more effective with submachine guns and assault rifles. To be honest, I think it's probably one there. So all of these affect the in-game world as well. I'm trying to remember what was really good last time I played, or when I played Wasteland 2. They're usually quite good, and we'll go for another one in automatic weapons. Quirk, what's this? Some rangers are quirky than others. Quirks are completely optional. Second quirk gives your ranger a powerful bonus and penalty. Ooh. Okay. Wow, can't wear armor of any kind, okay. No, we're not gonna go for that. And then, alright, we've done this. Starting weapon. Again, we'll go for... Well, we could go for a sniper rifle. Which means it's going to be very heavily... heavy when it comes to shooting skills. So he's our sniper. Sniper rifles. Yeah. And first aid. That'll do. First aid's a big one. Alright, confirm. We've done an appearance, haven't we? Okay, so we need to select a portrait. Yeah. Alright, confirm.
Team Novak. Try to train on this heat. In 5 minutes, I think I can get the weapons online.
Okay, if you guys don't know, Wasteland is a turn-based combat game. I think we're going to lose a lot of our guys here. Shit. Right, it's our turn. 54% chance of hit. 94, there we go. Action points. So all our movements have action cost action points. 54, they're all 54%. 93%. Alright, and now the sniper's turn. Nice. Hunker down and protect yourself from an attack using the menu again. There we go. Whoa, they have a robot. Oh shit. We are not armed for that. We are not armed to fight off.
There's the problem. Hang in there, November. Almost got it.
All right, come on, get it. Get it going. Got no grenades. Oh, do I risk it? I mean, that robot's quite a big threat to us, but so are these guys. Take the robot out. Do one more shot? No, fuck. I just reload. Oh, crap.
Ha, got it.
There we go.
You have targeting control.
Ooh. Baba. Nice. There we go, guys. First battle done.
Over here, you two. Come here.
We lost a lot of guys there.
Listen, if you want to live through this, we gotta take out the bastards with the rocket launcher up on the dam.
Okay, Roger. Is that it?
We'll each find our own way up there and catch him front and back. Got it?
Understood.
Good. And remember, Arizona's depending on us. There's no giving. All right, move out.
Nice. So have we gained any XP?
While I reload the rocket gun. Oh, man, I love this thing.
Okay, so that's the enemy. We've obviously picked up on the radio. Let's go see what these guys have left laying around for us. Got some scrap. Spikes. So we'll take everything because it's good for sale as well. Nothing really of value, no sort of ammo or anything like that. Wow, we got ambushed hard here, didn't we? Shot a point blank range. Alright, let's shoot him. Alright, he's dead. Which way are we going up? We're going to take up to the right.
Hey, cover! Get off the ice!
Wow. This looks amazing. This looks so much better than the old one. This looks miles better than number two. This looks great. I mean, graphically, they've improved it massively. I'm so impressed. I'm so happy. Fucking love this game. It's got very much, let me just turn down. It's got very much a Fallout sort of 1 and 2 feel to it. Obviously, much
more
modernised.
Get that fucking gun off of me! I don't know!
Uh-oh.
Stupid Kale, you're wasting my time.
Alright, hopefully we can save her. Alright, we're in combat. There we go.
Thanks.
We saved ourselves.
Don't
Private
think
Jody
I could
Bell.
Have lasted another second. Really did a number on me.
What I do like as well from this one is the. This is all narrated. Where's the old one? You have to just read it.
Thanks. You guys are. Life's not likely. Most of them burned with our transport. A couple more went under the ice. And wait, Major Tom. He might have made. Don't know if he'll come with you if you find him. He gets pretty spooked, but. Take these. Gotta catch my wind first. Be
all right, okay.
Careful.
Oh, we got some crates. That's what we want. The more loot and the better. Good luck. Okay. Junk. Ah, meds. And ammo. Ooh.
And that we'll be praying hard for your safe return.
And don't you worry about us, none. We'll get by. We always do.
Okay, so ammo is.
Not just ask the officers. And don't drive so fast. You ain't racing to Colorado.
Blood! Blood for the deluge!
Okay, so these are more prisoners. Oh.
No!
Who are these guys?
Don't worry, crap baby. You won't be grieving long.
These rangers, really?
Murders! Sick fucks!
So ammo is massively important in this game. It runs out very, very quickly.
Sorry. We never should have signed up for this shit.
So he's got the most health, so he's obviously going to be our target. Smoked. So you always want to try and get that first shot in. and use cover as well. Right, there we go. We are, I think we're good then for the next turn. Ouch. Dead. Dead. And dead. No, miss. What's a precision strike? Out of range. Okay, enter. If we move to there, can we hit him? We should be able to get rounds on him. Whether we hit him or not. There we go, we've got one hit. There we go. Another person saved. Let's have a look what they've got. Ooh, med pack. Ammo. Yes. Junk, which is fine. Junk, like I said, we can sell.
Why didn't you get here sooner?
What?
Look what they did to Joey. He's dead. Damn right. Gotta get poor Joey back to AZ.
The orders are taken down.
I'm finding a way back. I can't let Joey be buried here. The ground's too cold.
All right.
Why are you kidding yourselves? We're done. Just so you're gonna help these savages finish this off? Fuck you.
All right, well, I guess we'll leave them without them.
Good. Do it, Joey.
I don't know what else we can do. I don't want to go and kill one of our own. That wouldn't be nice, would it? Right, let's go. Medical crate. Oosh. Take what you can. Oh, grenades. Thank you, Jeebus. What's all this?
Oh, another gut puppet to my name. You hearing this, oh. Erastus? You ought to be here.
So this must be because
your blood has begun, and I'm winning, big brother.
Yeah. Okay. So this must be because we bought kind of like a special edition, I guess. Okay. Cool. Right, let's equip a grenade then. Okay, cool. So because we bought, wow, they really didn't waste time with these rangers, did they? We have lots of weapons. Attributes? Have we gained, skilled up? No. Reputation, all that's new. That is new. Winter Warrior. So what's he equipped with? 5 to 6. Oh. Switch that shit over. We got any sniper rifles? Ooh. Okay, so we got special weapons then because we bought the director's cut or whatever it was. I can't remember what it was. I'm certainly not gonna complain. Uh-oh, not the best move, not the best move, not the best move. Whoopsie. Shit. Shitty sticks. Oh, we got nowhere to hide. At all. We're fucked. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not going to do much damage, is it? All we can really do is try and bring them in, just lob grenades in, but I don't think we're going to get a chance. Run away! Out of range. Shit, what are we going to do? Oh, okay. I know now, we could use the computer to hack it. Right, we'll have to do this the hard way, aren't we? Uh-oh. Shoot and retreat, I guess. Shoot and retreat. Oh, crap. Load. Autosave. Yeah, we're going to reload this. Because we're going to die there. And we'll see if we can do things differently. I've got a feeling there's other ways to go about taking out that robot. There's got to be. I think it's going to be a little bit hard. But we'll take out this robot and then we'll call it for this video. And there will be more. There will be certainly more. Because I want to play this game non-stop. If I need to get some sleep. Because it's coming on to gone 2 o'clock. Okay. What are you packing? So, energy weapons are exactly what we need against robots. Can anyone hack that? Ah, balls. He just automated defense. Enter command. Oh. Disable defense. Can we sneak around that? I think we can. I think as long as we don't get inside the circle, we should be fine. Not a chance in hell. Oh yes, lockpick. Ooh, scout armor. So we'll give that to ye old Justin over here. Oh, actually no, we'll give it to MP because he's likely to be in combat more. So, oh wow. Oh, thank God they've added that as well. I love that. In the original game, what you kitted your guys out didn't actually show up on you guys sort of on here. So I'm really happy they've added that. It's great. Oh, yeah. Fudge. Smoke grenades. That did a lot of damage. Okay, heal up. What does this do? Okay. Deluge of blood.
Rangers, Prasad here. Took care of the hostiles who jumped me, but those bastards are still up there on the dam. I found a spot to hunker down and give you some cover when you get there. But I'm afraid this will be mostly on you.
Well, I'm not surprised there. Ooh. That's gonna go on him. Let's get these weapons re-equipped. We obviously didn't have them equipped. Where's that lucky charm? Alright, so he's got a +3% critical hit chance. Alright, things are about to get tasty, I think. Ammo, nice. Med, yeah, we'll take all of that. And more, another ammo box, wow. On the other side of the door, you can hear rough voices and laughter and rocket fire. Open the door, let's do this, let's have them. Why? Why would you stand right in the center, you absolute tool?
Ah, oh, damn it. Looks like we killed them all. Guess the fun's over.
So, in Wasteland 2, if you haven't played it, the Rangers were Desert Rangers, and Wasteland 2 was set, I think, in Arizona.
Wait a minute. Maybe not. As much fun as it is killing folk long distance, I like it best when the deluge of blood happens up close and personal. You know what I mean? The rest is gonna be sorry he stayed home. He loves him some entrails.
So these are obviously inbreds. I mean, clearly.
My big brother. He'd love to take a piece out of you, but that's okay. I'll bring him one later.
Yeah.
You don't know much, do you? The Dorseys are the harbingers of the deluge, the motherfucking end of the old world and the beginning of the new. And it all begins here, you little prayer dog. What I do to you, the Dorsey's gonna do to all of Colorado. So squeal all you want. No one's coming to save
you. Brains everywhere.
Holy shit. They done killed Jared.
Who's he?
Got it.
Oh.
Never shut up. Heads up, Rangers. More incoming.
Let's have it. Let's do this.
We can handle this, right?
Well, you're dead. Let's get you into cover first. Alright, now you're dead. Oh, wow, really? Okay. I think we're good. Oh, wait a minute, there's grenades. Oh, got them. Okay, cool. How do I use that? Oh, yeah.
Dorsey's vengeance is coming!
I'm more to kill? Ouch. Well, a grenade will finish him off.
Oh, now you're done.
Nice. Bye-bye. Is that all of them? No, there's one more. That's fine. The Major will deal with him. Or he'll set himself on fire like an idiot.
We did it!
Happy days. Alright. What have they got for us? If anything. Muscle tissue. We'll take, like I said, we'll take everything just because we can sell it. Ooh, rocket launcher. Nice. That'll be good against robots. Like I said, robots are a nightmare in this game. You even need energy weapons or just a lot of explosives to take robots out. Well, that's that Dorsey guy. Yeah, we'll see what he's got. He'll have something nice, won't he? Ah, there you go. Alright, so we're going to give that to... Oh, okay, he's upgraded, nice. Weird science, armor modding, modify armor. We'll get some of this stuff. Cool. Confirm. inventory, we'll give him the star because he's already got hard ass. Where's that gone? There it is. So that adds an extra hard ass to him. So if we look now, skills, hard ass. There you go, that's gone up to 2. Alright, we'll talk to the Major and then we'll call it for this video.
Nice work finishing off that jerk's crew. Did you find any other survivors? Bell's a good kid. Thank you. You did crap. I'm bleeding all over the paperwork. We need to head for Colorado Springs. Establish a headquarters at Peterson Air Force Base. Support the Patriarch, no matter what.
Okay.
We do that, and the Patriarch sends aid to the Arizona Rangers. We don't, and the Rangers are fucked. And that brings me to the Secret Orders.
Ooh, Secret Orders, we like them.
When we first heard from the Patriarch, General Woodson sent an advance team to Colorado, led by Angela Death. But they went dark. We have to find them. Not much yet. He's the boss of Colorado. He's rich, and he's willing to share food and supplies with Arizona in exchange for a little firepower. So we better not mess this up. Part of the Ranger squad that took down Base Cochise 20 years ago. Only one who's still alive. Almost died on a mission in California, but she found her way home. I can't believe they didn't tell you about her in training. Give me a second. Catch my breath, and we can go.
Yeah, you're not going, are you? Her jaw tightens at your words, but finally she nods and releases her grip on her wound. Blood and viscera spill to the side.
Well,
she sinks back and then reaches her bloody hand towards you.
Fuck.
Her hand closes over yours, fierce and tight. She tries to speak, but then the light fades from her eyes. She's gone. What can we take? There we go, that's more like it. Ooh. Expert pipes. Okay. He can be upgraded. So he's our sniper. We'll go first aid, hard ass, and go for lock picking, that's always a good one. And inventory, for God's sake, inventory. Has he got armor? No. So he's got armor now, but again, because he's more of our close quarters guy, we'll give him the trousers to make him even tougher to kill. What's this? Unpolished Ranger badge, experience bonus. Okay, well, we'll give that to him. That seems like quite a handy thing to have. And we'll give... Oh, we'll need explosive, that's fine. Okay. The fuck is that? A cat? As you get closer to the cat, Dr. Ed, rather than its colleague, which is an imposter named Tom.
Meow!
What? Okay. Okay, that cat's now hard now. What the fuck? Cat likes to smoke. Right, what's in here? Ah, there you go, medical crate. Just leaving nothing. Liquid time. Okay. And jitter. Okay. Cool. Probably won't use them. Okay, guys, I think. Oh no, we'll finish this off.
Hey, Jerry, little brother, how goes that deluge of blood? You dry ghost them Highlanders yet? Erastus, Jared's dead. They
killed him. Right, he's fucking dead.
Cut him down like a dog. What? No, no. If I ever catch who did this, they're dead. Every last one of them.
Okay, guys, thank you for joining me. This game is great so far. I'm really loving the updated graphics, the user interface, the way that the characters change when you equip new kit on them. Yeah, there'll be much more of this, don't you worry about that. Guys, I'll catch you later.